Thank you. Now to a developing story. Comedian Katt Williams accused of another violent attack. This time, five women claim the comedian held them at gunpoint in Atlanta. Is he on a violent rampage? Well, now there's been another person who's come forward claiming he was also a victim of one of Katt Williams' violent attacks.
Brittany Miller sat down with a man who says the comedian punched him. She joins us now live with that story. Brittany.
Well, I've been going through these police reports all day, and listen to this. They say that man was punched in the face by Katt Williams about 30 minutes before a woman says she was punched in the face by Katt Williams. But now that man is thinking about fighting back.
He ended up walking in. He smacked my phone.
Tyrell Williams is reenacting what he says happened the night Katt Williams punched him in the face.
I bent down to pick it up. When I picked it up, he punched me twice.
He says his top and bottom lip were busted. He just lost a tooth this morning, and his phone is shattered. According to police, this all happened Sunday morning. Williams says the celebrity had just walked into an after party for his comedy show. It just so happened the Katt Williams fan was taking a video on Snapchat when the star walked in.
Walked up to my camera. He got about this close.
He says when the flash went off, so did Katt Williams.
The left side of my cheekbone was swollen. I went to the hospital. My lip still hurts to this day, and it's Wednesday.
I spoke to Katt Williams' attorney about the incident yesterday.
There was a man who grabbed my client, and I know that he went to defend himself, and that's when the scuffle ensued.
The alleged victim doesn't agree, saying Williams swung first.
What you are going around the world just hitting people for no reason is unacceptable.
And I do know Williams met with an attorney today, but he says he's not sure if he's going to file a lawsuit or press any charges just yet. Live at the Atlanta Police Headquarters, Brittany Miller, CBS 46.